And we're going to play a handful of new songs this evening, if that's okay with you guys. This is a song, there's a bunch of stuff on the new record about my dad. I've had a very strange relationship with my father, and until pretty recently, it's been a bad one. There is a song about pretty recently on the album, we'll get to that, that's coming later. But this is a song about, let's say, 36 years of emotional abuse. I don't know, it wasn't brilliant. And sometimes, you know, I've written different songs about it, but this is the one about the bad times. Which is a cheery thing to say before you play a song. But fuck it. This song's called Fatherless. It's going to be on the new album. It's going to be out in February next year. And it's going to begin with Mr. Matt Nasir counting me in. You ready? One, two, one, two, two.
Halfway through the best years of my life.
change. All I found was a packet of broken cigarettes and a sinking sense of shame. Oh, that's a true fucking story. As I sat in the night with all my friends and I ended up alone. Oh yes, I started out so happy. Now I'm hungover and down. It was about then that I realized I was halfway through the best years of my life. And I had to ask myself, well, is it really worth it? Is any of this worth it? The things of my past that I've yet to. Dirty looks made me rack my brains. Real talent started to sink in. It's been quite a heavy weekend, but I can just about remember where I've been. Sing it with me, New Hampshire. Yes, I started out so happy. Now I'm hungover and down. I stood on a street corner and I felt a little sick.